out of Burnsville, Virginia, calls this thing almost out of control. He will have the option to turn down this first coach if he's not happy with it. He's the first of an 11. He may wish to do that, depending on how things go for him. Let's hope they go well.
Thank you.
This one is a GMC, and he is from New Oxford, Pennsylvania. That's going to be how that Pennsylvania quarterback is going to run against those Armstrong boys out of Virginia. Looks like Virginia, Pennsylvania is going to control this class, except for Mr. Todd Healy, and he's from Bellevue, Massachusetts. Down here tonight, he's pulling down near the end of the class, but right now, let's bring him on from New Oxford. This one is going to end the Duramaxes in this class, and the Falcons will take over. Mr. Smith,
I'm taking the back of the water here.
tell you what, the season's off to a great start after tonight. What a 2013 season. It's going to be a big thing to all of our national sponsors. The Boone Geico Insurance, General Tire, Green Farm Club, East of Washington, off with the battery, and
I might as well be a part of it.